And after you make sure you have the frequency of the wireless transmitter and the PA system on the right channel, you're good to go.